Dukkha comes open. And when you are open, you are centered in openness. When you are centered in openness, I tell you, your lower chakra starts opening. I'll say this concept, very important. Yoga tells us their chakras, seven chakras are there. Our lower chakras are all clogged. Higher chakras, the Paramatma in us, is constantly giving higher vibrations. The higher chakras are giving divine vibrations. But the lower chakras are impure. Our lower self is impure, clogged. It is like you have a radio, the radio is switched off. Akashvani is there, but you have switched off the radio. You can never receive the Akashvani. Exactly, the higher chakras are giving higher frequencies of message.